गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आई एम कवरिंग द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ चैप्टर थर्ड, टेबल्स, एंड द पार्ट इज अ मर्जिंग सेल्स। सो व्हेन वी हैव क्रिएटेड अ टेबल इन आवर डॉक्यूमेंट्स, वी कैन मर्ज अ सेल्स ऑफ दिस टेबल। लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल। सपोज दिस इज द टेबल। This table contains the two rows and two columns. Horizontal lines is called a rows and vertical lines is called a column. So here we want to merge these two cells of the first row, first cell and second cell. So we can join, this is also called a combine, or you can join two or more cells in our table. So for that, first we have to click on the layout tab. First we will select the both cells of the first row, then we will click on the layout tab. This is the option is here, and from that we will select the merge cell. So when we will click on the merge cell, then our cells will be merged in a single cell. But this should be confirmed, okay, the cell data should not be in all the cell, otherwise the data will be erased of next cells. Only the first cell data will be displayed after the merging. And the opposite of merge cell, the option is a split cell. In merge cell, we are merging a more than one cell as a single cell, whereas in splitting cell, we can break a single cell into more than one cells. So the option is same come on that same tab. First, we will select a single cell. So we will click on the layout tab and select the split cell option from the merge group. And the option is here. This is the option split cell. So when we will click on the split cell, then dialog box will be come. In that dialog box, we have to write the number of columns and number of rows and click on OK button. So when we will click on OK button, then the one cell will be divided into two rows and two columns. And the next topic is resizing a table. So we can resize the tables after the creation with the help of mouse dragging button. So you can increase or decrease a table size to change the size of a table. Following this step, move the pointer on the table until the resize handle appears on the lower side corners or above side corners. So this is our tables. We can select from diagonally, or we can, if we want to reduce the row wise, then we will select from the top or from the bottom. Or if we will resize the table vertically, then we will select from the left hand side and right hand side. So using the mouse dragging, we can reduce the table size. And the next option is we can apply the borders and the shading in the existing table. So there are the some inbuilt designs in your computers. So we will select the border and shading option from the format toolbar. And there are also some predefined inbuilt designs in your computers. So we will click on the design, then these options will come. So we can select the any design. These are called the inbuilt design. Or if we want to customize, then we can select a border from this option like this. So there are the many options will come. If we want to perform only the right, then we will select this left, top, bottom, and so on. This is also a one more option inside border and shading option. So this is the box type border and all. Or if we want to perform a shading style, then we will select the border shading. Shading means there will be the background colors in a rows or a complete table. You can see, just like suppose this is a table, so this is the only outer border, that's a different color, and this is the yellow shade type, this is called the shading. So this is one of the best example of your book border and shading. And after typing the data in a table, we can align the table's data, or we can also align the complete table on the page. If we want to align the complete tables on a page, then right click on the table on the top left corner and select the table property option. So when the table property option will come, then select the option where you want to table. This is the left hand side of the page, this is the center, this is the right hand side, and this is the none, so as it is, which is type, and this is the around, so around the table we can type a text.